Hey guys, what's up? So today I have a dupe alert for you guys, and I'm really excited about it because I kind of ran across it just by accident, and I was really excited when I found it, and I'm really enjoying the product. So you guys know, I think it was last summer, Too Faced Cosmetics came out with those natural eye palette boxes and then the smoky eye palette boxes. And I had told you guys about the dupe that I had found at Rue 21, and then a lot of people started picking it up and they really enjoyed it as well. And I've even seen comparisons, and a lot of people said that about 7 out of the 9 colors were almost exact dupes. I know it's not like as high quality as Too Faced, but I mean, I really, really enjoy it. And they're the boxes that look like this from Rue 21. These were $6.99. So this is the one that I have, and as you can see, I've used a lot of it. I really love this color in particular for highlights, but I really, really love this box. It's really great for an everyday look. And then I got the smoky eye kit, which I haven't used really as much as the other one. I haven't used it as much, but I really do like it as well. It's got all those really beautiful colors, and this is like the Too Faced smoky eye box kit. So when I was at Rue 21 the other day, and as you guys can tell, this is one of my favorite stores to go to because it kind of lets me get my shopping fix in, and I don't end up walking out feeling guilty and spending a bundle. So I can go in there and come out with 2 bags of stuff and spend like 30 bucks. So I love that store. Well, my husband and I went in there really quickly the other day just to go grab something, and I ran across this, but we were heading out and I was in a rush. So I went back like the next day to go get it, and this is what it looks like. And when I open it, you guys are going to be like, oh, that looks very familiar. So this is a little box, and then when you open it, it has a mirror up here, which I don't want to blind you with, and look at that. Does that look familiar to you guys? Because it does to me. This looks like the Too Faced bronzer, and if you guys look it up, you can Google it or go to Too Faced Cosmetics website, and you can look up their Leopard bronzer, and this is exactly what it looks like. So I'm really enjoying this. I don't really see it as a bronzer. I see it more as a blush. And this is called Bronzer Blush on the back of here. And it's Rue Beauté, I'm assuming is how you pronounce their brand. And this was $4.99, so it's really cheap. And I believe the Too Faced Cosmetics version is $28. So let me go ahead and swatch this for you guys. This is really silky and soft. And let me get this area right here. So as you can see, it is kind of bronzy, but it is real blushy as well. And it's got like a little bit of a shimmery finish. So it gives you the perfect glow. So I'm kind of wearing that today just a little bit, like lightly over my cheeks with a little bit of extra bronzer to contour my face. So I really enjoyed it. I think the color is really natural. It gives you kind of the same finish as the Physicians Formula Happy Booster blushes. Kind of like that glowy, just natural finish. But if you guys have a Rue 21 by you, look for this. It might be on their website. I didn't even know that they had a website now, but they do. Maybe they always had one, but since I live like right by it, right by Rue 21, I just walk straight into the store. But you can check their website. I'll link it down below if I do find it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this dupe alert. And if you guys have any other dupe alerts that you want to tell me about, let me know in the comments. I love you guys. Bye.